Yeah. The Lord,
the Lord
is merciful and gracious. Mercy and grace, commonly used words.
Yeah.
And if we're not careful, over time they lose their significance.
That's right.
But we should never fail to be amazed that God has revealed these glorious attributes
to us.
Thank
you, Lord.
Let's talk about it. Yeah. I gotta say this, God is gracious. That's not just a doctrine statement, but my heartfelt proclamation of a God who saves men without obligation from sin's domination and the bonds of Satan.
Yeah.
Nobody sins in moderation. That's obvious from our evil thoughts to our conversation. We were dead, we needed more than an operation. We had to be brought out the grave and made alive, awakened. It's quite amazing how in salvation each person of the Trinity contributes like a compilation. The Father, He elected me, Jesus bled for me, and regenerated. Is the Holy Spirit's confirmation. So we repent of our abominations.
Yeah.
Consecration to the God who's exalted above the constellations. The observation of the congregation is God is gracious with a lot of patience, so we gotta praise Him, yo.
We'll forever praise His mercy and grace. Praise the Lord for His mercy and grace. His mercy and grace. And Christ took the curse in our place. Praise the Lord for His mercy and grace. We'll forever praise His mercy and grace. Praise the Lord for His mercy and grace. His mercy and grace. And Christ took the curse in our place. Praise the Lord for His mercy and grace.
Yeah. When I speak of God's mercy, I'm speaking of His tendency to tenderly express empathy towards His enemies. Whether it be mentally or outright obscenity, we effectively deserve hell for our enmity. Adam left a legacy of sin. Since we share in His pedigree, we therefore share in His destiny. If God didn't intervene, we'd all perish eventually. In His great mercy, He gave us the remedy.
Jesus.
Christ lived sinlessly, then He paid the penalty. His assassination was public like John Kennedy. Rose on the third day, exalted to the heavenly. Repentance, your sins will be deleted from His memory. Gain a new identity, eternal serenity. Now it's clear we should volunteer like Tennessee to spread His fame endlessly. The message is essentially a merciful God sent His Son to set sinners free.
We'll forever praise His mercy and grace. Praise the Lord for His mercy and grace. His mercy and grace. And Christ took the curse in our place. Praise the Lord for His mercy and grace. We'll forever praise His mercy and grace. Praise the Lord for His mercy and grace. His mercy and grace. And Christ took the curse in our place. Praise the Lord for His mercy and grace.
In mercy, Christ saw our wretched condition, but instead of giving us death for our sinning, in grace, His blood paid the debt that's infinite. Now resurrected with Christ and blessed cause we're in Him.
Mercy,
Christ turned the Father's anger.
Grace,
Christ earned us all His favor. And since Christ kept the precepts of the law, cause of His perfection, we're accepted by God.
Yeah.
Real righteousness He gladly gives us. The Father happily lavishes this. Instead of filthy rags or dad's forgiveness, the ultimate story of rags to riches. His grace displayed in saving the worst men.
Behold,
God's riches of grace are our person.
Jesus.
Christ the fountain abounding in His grace. Over my foul sin and mountains of mistakes.
Hallelujah.
In pleasure He's immeasurably gracious. Now we're seated with Jesus in the heavenly places.
Yeah.
Plus His Spirit's the strength that'll change Him. He daily gives the grace of sanctification.
Amen.
Forever we'll praise the I Am, who gave us grace in the Lamb before the ages began. So shout with that, resume the chorus. Cause of the cross, all His attributes are for us.
We'll forever praise His mercy and grace. Praise the Lord for His mercy and grace. His mercy and grace. And Christ took the curse in our place. Praise the Lord for His mercy and grace. We'll forever praise His mercy and grace. Praise the Lord for His mercy and grace. His mercy and grace. And Christ took the curse in our place. Praise the Lord for His mercy and grace.
Yo, Tim, that was a banging verse, B.
Nah, remember, I'm a sinner saved by mercy.
What's mercy?
It's not getting what we deserve, cause Christ already suffered the judgment and curse.
Ah.
But Shy, yo, you blazed it, Ace.
Praise God, I'm just a sinner saved by grace.
Well, define grace.
Our redemption price immense.
Grace stands for God's riches at Christ's expense.
Yeah. Praise His mercy and grace, come on. Praise His mercy and grace.